What's wrong with you, bro?
Man, I'm tired of this. We come here every day and bust our this job. For what? A couple of crumbs off the table? Man, there's dudes on the corner making what we make in a week, in a day. Got me questioning why I'm even here.
Man, suck that up and quit crying. You filled out the application because you needed money. Now you crying because you want more. Go out and get it then. Sitting around pouting like a damn girl.
How am I supposed to go get it? Every good job, you need a bachelor's degree, master's degree, doctor's degree. And I ain't standing on no corner waiting to get robbed, arrested, or killed.
They be the robber.
I ain't about to rob no corner boy. I ain't no money.
Who said rob them? We can rob a bank.
Nigga, is you out your mind? Robbing a damn bank? This ain't no Ocean's 11.
And we ain't robbing no damn casino.
Same difference.
Just hear me out. My cousin Rashad robbed the bank in Seattle a few years ago. He told me it was a walk in the park. It was three of them. One was the driver, one managed the people in the bank, and the other one filled the bag. Said they was in and out in 5 minutes.
Man, I don't know about that. I ain't trying to go to jail for a few dollars.
Few dollars? They dipped out with a quarter mil.
Say what?
Right. Quarter mil. 5 minutes of work. You won't never touch that kind of money here, player. So you with it or not? If so, I can hit my cousin up right now. We can get this emotion.
You trust him?
With my life, bro.
Then let's do it.
Say less.